to meet an Urban.
This is gonna look crazy already.
Thank you.
This shit is wild. Everybody really running over there for that shit. No, it ain't niggas. It's a couple fighting each other. It's a female and a girl. I mean a guy. Damn, they made it that big. Welcome to Urban Meats, where a couple fighting turns into a big ass crowd. It's a good time to go look at the course. So everybody ran over there. Get some good footage. Sheesh, not the super. Damn. They got that serious? They still over there. Couple fighting turns into the whole fucking crowd walking over there, bro. The whole crowd. It's a couple fighting each other, so they're following them all the way over there.
What?
Like a girl and a guy, a couple fighting each other.
No way.
Yes. He said she's always hiding her phone, being sneaky, so they've been going at it the whole time. And they got the whole meat following them over there.
Damn.
Some way to break up guys, come to a meet and do it in public. You know, for me though, I get to check out these cool cars.
without people being in front of them. So it's a win-win for me. This dumb bitch right here in the white king crop top decided she want to sit on my fucking car and didn't want to act dumb when I tell her stupid ass get off of it. Bro, they literally took that shit all the way over there. Probably not gonna be able to get everything, but we're gonna get as much as we can. Why nobody's by their cars? This bitch right here, beautiful. Yep, and he got the back set on that hole too. Clean car, my boy. Chopping. Well, the V-dubs, man. Get my ass back to my car because they're coming back. I knew this car wouldn't stock. This nigga got a Hellcat blow on this bitch. Well, I'm glad I didn't race this nigga. I didn't even know this nigga had a blower on this bitch. Jeez.
They ain't gonna do shit in front of the popos this time. Cops waiting this time. Jesus. PD just chilling. Go home now? All because they want to argue at a fucking meet. Everybody run, just clear out.
What's the context?
It's a couple fighting each other, I guess.
But he broke up with his bitch, basically?
They've been arguing this whole time. I think they broke it right now. Yeah. Thank you.